All right, let's see. Oh, already jumped up to 46 people. That's okay. So we're gonna grab weights. Keep a mat. If you have a mat or a rug, because we're gonna kind of do something on our knees and it will hurt on the floor. So I hope everybody has something that they could kneel on, because we're gonna kneel. And the wood floor will definitely hurt our regular floor. Okay. 5 o'clock. Grab your weights. I think the music is okay, right? It's not that loud. All right, grab your weights. All right, we're gonna warm it up. I did. Kathy, I closed the door. My sister's always watching out for me. Okay, the door was in the way, she said. I had it like this. Okay, so grab two weights. I'm going to move it up. So we're going to squat chest, overhead press. I think everybody knows. There you go. Squat, chest, press. Two. I'm going to press. Just a couple more up. Three. Up. Four. Five. Six. I got the shirt online. Seven. Eight. I wanted to see it, but I only got one tip off. One. I like this one too. Broncos. Two. Nothing like me workout. Three. I love it. Makes you want to work out. Four. Up. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. And up over here. Spread those feet out. Side to side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, let's go. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, three, two, and one. Keep your chair close by your bench too. We're going to use that a lot today. So if you have a band, put it on. Put the band on if you don't. Don't worry. They work without the band too. But I looked online and bands are available. I just got a weight delivered today. This is a really good thing to have. A kettlebell, so you can do kettlebell swings and lifts. Kettlebell's good. It's a 13 pound. Okay. So right here, let's grab weight. We're just gonna kill it in squats, okay? Need a hip distance. You don't have a band, don't worry, you squat. Squat. Three, two, three, four, five. So come low. Six, you want to activate the glutes. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Nine. Never get enough squats. Eight, especially on Friday. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Keep it strong. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. Let's go.
10, 11, 12, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, left one, hold it down, hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, stay low, 2, come on, here we got this, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, again, let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, bonus, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
That's it.
Whenever you feel like it, get water.
Yeah, we're going to go right to the biceps. Up and lower, you know the deal.
So grab two weights.
Then we get those squats out of the way. Alright, abs to the side, full range. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten more. Squeeze it up. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, last one, halfway up, squeeze, two. So I squeeze the weight, three with my hands, four like a chicken's butt. Five, and you squeeze that hole. Six, squeeze it. Seven, you just feel the biceps pop. Eight, nine, and ten. So all the way up, halfway down. Let's go. Squeeze it. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Center. Let's go. In. So elbows are close. Two. Open wide. Keep it lifted. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten more. One. Two. Almost there. Hang in there. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, open it wide, eight, nine, last one, and ten. Good. So the last rep should really hurt. Like you want to drop the weights down. That's the point you want to get to. That's why I do a lot of reps. But if you had heavy weights, you wouldn't have to do so many. My heavy is better, but I know a lot of people have it. Okay, so we're going to switch it back up to a leg. Keep the bands on. If you don't have it, don't worry. Grab a weight. So we're going to curtsy and up. And we're going to stay one side. Okay, so curtsy back. Let's go. Curtsy. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and again, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Good job on the side. Curtsy. Back down. Two. Beautiful. Five. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 9. 10. 10 more. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Up the other leg back. We're just going to pull. Turn it. Down it up. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. You got 10 more. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Good job. Gonna kill the legs. Turn it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job, guys. Drop it down. I gotta crack a window in here. It's so hot. It turns out bad and it turns out good. Bad news. All right, that's over. Okay, so lighten it up a bit. Shoulders are weak. These are my really tight weights. I'm going to hold it up. My palms are up. I'm going to hold it up. And down. Okay? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. Something different today. 10. I love sculpted shoulders. 9, 8, 7. You can get hard. 5, I know. 4. 3. 2, last one. And 1. Good job. Okay. Drop one weight. And grab a hold of a wall or something. Okay? I'm just going to bring it out to the side. And down. Out. And bring it in front. 2. Open again. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10 again. It's going to get you the cap right here. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, we got this. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we got the other side. You don't have to even have one more set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 again. 10. 4, we got this. 3, 2, you got one more. And 1, good job. Give it a good stretch, guys. We want you to take the band off. A little bit different shoulder moves. There's so much different shoulders. And then it's so easy if you keep up with this. Back to back to me. You can easily get achieved. Waist. Waist will change your body all the way.
All right. We got deadlifts next. So grab a heavy weight.
We're gonna do our single-legged deadlift again. If you wanna hold on to a wall, you can, or something, or you can do a flat balance. I have to feel better. We're gonna reach down. We got 2, 3, and up.
9, 10, Inhale, two, three, four, five, kick low. One, stay low. Two, three, four, five, six, keep it going. Seven, she knows I teach my business, keep going. Eight, nine, it's my daughter and she knows I teach at 5 o'clock. And 10, down, and down. Woo! All right, back to it all.
Everybody knows
I'm bad. Everybody knows I'm bad. I'm just thinking, hang on. All right, grab weights. I think we'll sit.
Okay, so bring your back flat down and bring it up like that. Okay? Let's go. Two, now here. Three, four, five, squeeze it up. Six, seven, eight, squeeze the back of the arm. Nine, ten again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, and ten. So give it a stretch because we're going to sit down. Okay, so get your bench, pull your chair, and grab two weights. Alright, I'm doubling them up like this. I can cross them or you can keep them together. I like to cross them and bring it up. Down. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, and ten. Good job. Give it a good stretch. My son's in the basement, so I'm like, who fell? All right, so we got. Sorry, baby. All right, so we're going to 10, 10, 10, 10, and 10, all right? I make myself laugh here because I can't see anybody else. All right, so bring it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Bring it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Switch sides. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Both legs. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Good job. Give it a good stretch. If we get a muscle, we get the triceps. You'll never have fat in the game. Once you get it, you need a stick and cut it off. All right. Okay. If you have a band, can you put that on? Okay, then we got back. Come down, we got chest. Keep the chair close. Okay, so grab a weight. You don't don't have a band.
We're going to have a band soon.
Okay. Thumbs up. I'm going to tap my foot on the chair.
Let's go. Tap. Three. Two.
Okay, so your chest is like on your knees. Let's go. 1, 2, go. 3, 4, squeeze it. 5, squeeze the shoulder blades. 6, come on. 7, 8, 9, 10 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Woo! Beautiful, guys. I love it. Check the time. Okay, we're right on time. We're doing good. So we're going to continue with the back. Grab a heavy weight. Okay, you want to come down on your chair or your bench or the table. Like this, hold your butt up. And we're just going to bring your weight all the way down and up right here. Flat pull down. One, grab it good. You're going to be 20 pounds. 2. This is the upper back. 3. You can really work. 4. I love this move. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, and 10. So I'm going to be really careful, really careful. All right, get one when you need it. I got to get another bottle. It's important. So before we come down to do the chest, I want to get the inner thighs. All right. So I'm going to have to wait until my feet are turned out. I'm going to come down 2 and up 1. Down 2. Squeeze it up. 2, 2, squeeze. 3, 4.
Some guys think you're from me.
5.
Can't believe I've been in it 2 feet. And I don't even have 6. Energy. Smile for yourself.
7.
And another inch tall.
8.
Here, so at least 1 more for the
road. 9.
Breathe so slow.
10 again. 10. 9. 8, 7, down to up, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you know we gotta pose, right? And 1, hold it down, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, you got 10 more done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job, guys. Woo! You did a lot of things with the legs, man. All right. We're going to come down. We're turning 8. We got chest pressure. Lift the shoulders, triceps, biceps, stretch the neck, and squat lunges. Let me know how you like those knee up, knee down. All right. Everybody can see me, make sure. Let me get a little more. Okay, there I am. Okay, so heavy weights. I'll light them up with the groin. Come down. We have two weights. But you want to lift your butt up. Let's activate the glutes. Let's go. Up. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Keep it up. Nine. Ten again. One. Two. Three. Four. Keep it up. Keep that butt lifted. Five. Get it high. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten more. Let's go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Nine, beautiful. Ten, right here, turn it. Open wide. I'm going to keep the weight. Try it. Two, open wide. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten more. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Hold it down. Oh, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine and ten. Stretch. We're gonna get those ready push-ups. I wish somebody could do them for me. All right, we're getting it done though. Friday night. I woke up the books. We'll work tomorrow. You bite your abs. I'm gonna get celebrating on Sunday. Okay. Back in on Monday. Get ready, protein. All right. You got my veggies, right? I really do. Come up. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Practice those guys. Maybe we go for more. Okay. Special request that someone asked before we get. So you gotta put the weight in between your feet. It doesn't go in your ankles. It goes in between your inner feet. Alright? Hold it tight. Together. We're gonna lay flat. I'm gonna squeeze it up. And down. And don't stop it all the way. Two, keep the tension. Three. Four, keep it up. Five. Six. Seven, inhale. Eight. Nine. Ten again, hold the weight tight, keep feet. Ten, if I can do it, anybody can do it. Nine. Eight. Seven, you get the back of the legs. Six, the butt. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more set. Ten. Nine. right? Let's do this. We're coming down to the end. We've got another like 5 minutes left. Come on. This is it. Go. We could put some we're gonna come out of this pandemic in the best shape we've ever been in. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
I try to do moves that aren't too complicated, but they are effective. And if you go heavy on the weight, you'll see better results. 15 seconds. If you can, build up. 12 to go pounds to have. 12 pounds, 10 pounds. 5, 4, 3, 2, switch it up. It's good to have a nice little home gym, you never know. I have them because I used to train at home, so I have a lot of stuff. From that, I have body bars, I have a book for long, I have a step. Weighted. Go on. Okay, flip it over. Straight out.
Good times.
Tuck the shoelace. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Five more. One. Two. Three. Four. And five. Come up. Six. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. You got two more. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Bye guys.